And Jared and I just kind of hung back and we just took a moment. I looked at him and I said, I'm proud of us, man. I'm proud of what we've done. We know that that's the collective we, that is everyone that is involved, that is, you know, from the top down, you know, for our portion, for what we contributed to this monster of a show, he and I reflected on that and still able to see and smell the roses.